guys, my name is Misha and you're watching Misha Mains, and today I'm going to share with you my skincare routine. It's nothing too fantastic, nothing too great, it's just simple. I start off with a washed face and then I put on my Clean and Clear Morning Energy Skin Brightening Facial Scrub. I put some on my hand and then I mix it together and put it on my face, making sure I get every single area of my face, my forehead, my chin, everything. And after that is done, I'll go wash it off. I then go and dry my face with a towel. Preferably a clean towel, please. Yellow dots. And then I use the Indian Healing Clay, which is a clay mask. I then add it with cider vinegar. You can use apple cider vinegar or you could use water. It doesn't really matter. So with this, the ratio is 2 to 1. So 2 being the clay and 1 being the water, the vinegar, whatever you use. I then mix it all together in this little container thing. Keep mixing. If it's too thick, then add more water. If it's too runny, then add more clay. In this case, I had to add more clay because I added too much vinegar to the mix. Too runny. Just keep going until you find that right consistency. That's all done. Then I'm just going to put it onto my face, any random part of my face I just started on, and I just built it up from there. Make sure you get every single part of your face. The clay is very good for your skin. I do this once a week. Got it from eBay for like £7. Okay, now that's done. Should look like that. Wait 10 minutes and then it should look like this. So after it looks like this, you can do it from 10 to 20 minutes. I did mine for 10. And then I just wash it off. Air dry it real quick. And then I use a Clean and Clear Blackhead Clearing Cleanser. I then put that on a cotton wool. You can put that on cotton pads or whatever floats your boat. It doesn't really matter. Then I just put it on my face. Just for like extra protection, making sure that I got every single part. There's no dirt left on my face. When I do this, I also get my neck, because my neck gets dirty and people tend to forget their neck. Nasty. Make sure you get your neck, guys. It's important. So I either use that one or the jojoba moisture rich cleanser from the Body Shop. That one is smooth, makes my skin feel so nice. It just depends what mood I'm in. And then for moisture, I just put on the argan oil from Morocco Marrakesh. I got this when I was on holiday. And I use the Simple Hydrating Moisture. put a little bit on my hand, rub it together and put it on my face, rub it in, and all that good stuff. After I finish with that, then I put the argan oil on top. The bottle is empty. I use it for everything. I use it for my hair, I use it for my body, my face. I need to get a new one, mate. But yeah, I put that on top. And make sure I rub it in all nicely. And then if I don't use the argan oil, I'll use coconut oil instead. I don't put too much coconut oil on, just a little bit. See how little that is? Rub it together, put it on my face, whatever. But yeah, that's it, guys. That's my simple skincare routine. Nothing too fantastic, nothing too extraordinary. Just normal. My skin feels so beautiful when I do this. And yeah, I hope you guys learned something new. Make sure you subscribe if you got this far. Comment, like, share, all that good stuff. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye!